rabbit's ears. Once upon a time, there lived a little rabbit with large drooping ears. All the other rabbits laughed at him. The little rabbit was very sad. He met a wise old elephant.
"Why are you sad, my little fellow?"
"My ears droop down and everyone makes fun of me."
"Your ears are just perfect."
The little rabbit rushed home to look into the mirror.
"My ears are just perfect.
But why do the other rabbits have short ears?" He ran to meet his friends. He told his friends what the elephants had said.
"My ears are just perfect. You have short ears.
We too should have drooping ears like him. Let's meet the elephant." The other rabbits met the wise old elephant.
"What's the matter? Why are you all sad?"
"Our ears."
"What's wrong with them? They are perfect the way they are."
The rabbits realized that they were perfect the way they were. They stopped teasing the little rabbit and lived happily together.